This vendor is located in the greater town. Mind, I should show her part template before she can start back her jewelry store. Once you complete the question, give me an accessory, and now you'll have access to her store. So let's go ahead and take a look at what she has for sale.
Beside the shrine, you need to speak to him and he'll tell you